Fuck, dude, I told you.
You okay?
All right, today's the spicy noodle challenge. We gotta go to the grocery store.
All right.
I'll check you guys at the grocery store. Okay, we are back from the grocery store. We got the noodles. So what I wanna do to make it extreme is make all of the packs and use all of the sauces. And I'm sorry if you hear a lot of like weird slipper sounds. I just got these new Yeezy sandals and make a lot of noise. All right, here's one of the packs. Just by the look of it, it looks spicy as hell. Like this little bird with that like fresh ass fade right there. I'm scared, dude. All right, here we got our hot water steaming. About to do some exfoliating real quick. I wish, bro, this shit didn't work. All right, we're gonna turn on the heat. All right, the water's about there. I think I'm gonna put the noodles in right now. So a thing I see in other videos is that they're actually making it wrong. You're supposed to cook the noodles and then saute it in the sauce or something, like cook it in the sauce right after you strain it out. So I think I'm gonna do that and leave one pack out so I could have it cooked on the noodles and also like pour it over the noodles. I'm gonna open the first pack up. There is the noodles. Whoa, already, so. That shit is not gonna fit. These should be ready, dude. And then I'm gonna put these weird ass things in there. Like, dude, that's like a bunch of fucking, that's a bunch of pepper flakes, dude. Damn, y'all listen to that shit? This is what Megan was talking about, bro, right here. All right, now we're gonna cook the sauce on the noodles. Whoa. This shit looks like a blood bag. I'm sorry, that made me gag. What the f- Oh my God, dude, this stuff is black. Hey, Peck. Oh my God, all right. Oh my God, dude. It's already turning all the noodles red. All right, there it is. All right, here's the fucking noodle. This doesn't smell good at all. And I think to make it more extreme, we're gonna eat it outside because it's hot as fuck today. My area, it is 111. And we're gonna do the spicy noodle challenge in 111 degrees outside. All right, we are outside right now. It's hot outside. You got that extra sauce I was telling you about that I'm gonna pour on top of this. All right, and I think to bump up the challenge, I'm gonna drink a Coke because the fizz like makes it burn more. And on top of that, it's not cold. It's fucking hot. All right, here's the noodles. We're gonna put that extra pack in right now. All right, here he goes. Oh my God, dude, that's fucking disgusting. Oh my God, dude, that made it fucking look hotter. All right. Oh my God, dude. That is fucking gross, dude. All right, so we had to move the set inside because it was so hot outside that the phone would have a temperature warning and we literally couldn't fucking film. So now we gotta film in here. Holy fuck. Oh my God. I'm fucking sweating too. The worst part is your lips, dude. Look at my, look how red they are. Oh my God. I felt like I was gonna throw up, so I had to stop eating it. All right, this shit is fucking hot. I think I have to go in for a couple more bites though. I can't just give up like this. I'm already on the verge of gagging just from the smell of it. Here we go. Holy fuck, dude, I told you.
You okay?
That's gonna be it for today's video, guys. Thanks for watching. Leave a like, subscribe, follow me on Instagram at AnthonyBallett_. Leave me a DM, I'll probably follow back. Rolls Royce pull up, black boy hop out. Shout out to my mother and my father, didn't pull out. MSG sell out. Fuck these niggas yap out. Whips on whips, my ass.